Yeah, I don't wanna feel the pain no more. I just wanna make a change, restore humanity. The sanity is leaving for the vanity. I plan to be close with my family, substantially avoiding all calamity, financially stable, it's a fantasy, it's blasphemy. I holler out loud cause I'm crying out in agony. I just wanna help people, yeah.
What's good, y'all? It's your boy Dyra the Kid back in the cut with another banger. We back with part 14 of The Last of Us Part 2 walkthrough. And y'all just watched the last episode, man. If y'all haven't seen it, you need to go watch it. But the last episode, we just got done dealing with them stalkers, man. They was trying to creep up on you, boy. But I had something for them. They wasn't ready for it. Am I going to have to worry about them all the time now? Damn, man. Look around in every room I walk in now just to make sure ain't no stalkers in there trying to get me. They like to hide around corners and creep up on you. Not even creep, they just like to jump you from around the corner. It's the same kind of area I was just in. Or is this literally where I was just in? Never mind. I think this is literally where I was just at. It is. Or is it? Yeah, it is. That's literally where I just came from. Okay, so we up here now. But I knew the area looked a little familiar. Ooh. All right, y'all. Because y'all know. I know this is where I'm supposed to go.
Can't get to the street from here.
Never mind. Okay, so I do gotta go back in. I was gonna say, because if I jump down in there, I'm gonna be in there. Like, ain't no way to get up out of there. So probably got to deal with some more stalkers.
Okay. Head down to the street.
Alright. Y'all hear it? Ooh, y'all see it. Some more shoddy for your body. Oh, no matter of fact, first of all, we're gonna replace this with the pump, you know what I'm saying? Only got two bullets in it. Get them now, these the one here quitters. In case I need them. Let me get my revolver. And if I gotta switch to the pump, I'm gonna go and do that. Is that a regular infected? Even if it's a clicker, I'm not too worried about it. Oh shit. These are the stalkers. Oh hell no, clicker. Oh. Come here, bro. Come here, bro. Sit your ass down, nigga. Hey. It's worth it to use them shotguns on clickers and shit. It's worth it. Where the stalkers go? Where y'all go, fam? Y'all come kind of deep. Ain't nothing I ain't dealt with before. Ain't nothing I ain't dealt with before. Bro, I will shoot you. Oh, no, I ain't trying to run. Ain't no run. Ain't no run. Yeah. Yeah. It's like that. Another one coming? What's good, fam? Woo! Yeah, there it is. Is that it? Is that it?
Okay. Time to go.
I got 1 minute credit. I don't really want to use it. Well, that was about as painless as I was going to get.
There's got to be a way out of here.
And that's the thing about the stalkers, man. You really can't worry about trying to creep up on them. Because they trying to creep up on you. You know what I'm saying? They said, two can play their game. Yeah, stealth. Now, them stalkers wasn't trying to creep. They ran right up on me. But what they do is hide around the corners if you're walking. And if you go past one, I'm guessing they jump on you. I haven't gotten got with that yet. There we go. Candy bar. It's a big area. Let me make sure I got everything. Oh, shit. Alright. Go through the door. I didn't pick my nose. I scratched the inside of it.
Here we go.
What's on the other side of it? Oh my goodness. Oh, hurry up. Motherfucker.
Get off of me.
Trying to fight me underwater. Come on, make it out of there. Oh. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Get him out of there. Back in the sewers.
Fuck Seattle.
I swear to God. God damn it, man. Fuck Seattle. Now we back in the sewers. This is bullshit. That just happened out of nowhere. Like, y'all seen it. What is that? That supplies? No. Kind of looked like it at first. I bet not ever get to a point where I gotta worry about infected in the water, bro. That's gonna be that bullshit. The balance as I walk across this. Okay, that went hard. That wasn't hard at all. There's a ladder. Might as well take it. Oh, never mind. Oh, fuck the ladder. I'm back. Oh, I come up this ladder now.
Get me the hell out of here.
I swear, like, I want to leave. Don't be nothing at the top. Come on, man. They setting it up. I'm gonna open this thing up and something gonna... dangle me like that.
Where the hell did I end up?
Metro schedules. The subway. Leader fell into another subway. Snacks. Oh yeah, full health, baby. Well, almost full. Close enough. Can I craft anything before I go up there? Nope. Can't craft that. I can make arrows. Don't mind if I do. I got 5 arrows now. My silencer I haven't even used yet. I'm not making Molotovs. I'd rather have the kits. Craft explosive arrows. Oh my goodness. That's delicious right there. Hold on, wait a minute. Faster prone movement. I already need that. Improved silencers. Faster stealth kills. This is delicious too. Everything is good. I can afford this right now. Let me go ahead and get explosive arrows. I have to make them though. And it still takes binding. God damn it. Oh well. That'll come in handy at some point. I got 5 arrows by the way, so I need to go ahead and be using these instead of my gun if I can. Yeah, attach the silencer. Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead and put that on there. Might as well.
Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Alright, when they say cut through, can I run? Excuse me? Well, strange whistles. Is there even anything in here? My direct view. I'm so tired. Getting crept up on. Oh, shit! You scared the fuck out of me. Motherfuckers whistling and shit. What the hell?
Shit. Who the fuck?
A tribe? Bro, I wanna use my. What am I supposed to do? Baby, how you doing? Shoot me in my shoulder with an arrow, huh? Yeah, you like that shit.
Yeah.
Alert whistle, get out. I could take you out right now, bro. Got something for you. Come here. Shut up. Shut up. Get out. Get all the way down. Get all the way down. Is this y'all three? Next, motherfucker. Next. Motherfucker, torch in your hand. Mm-hmm. There's more?
Motherfucker.
shoot motherfuckers with bolts. Nah, come on, man. Yeah. That's how I wanted to do. You wanna shoot motherfuckers with bolts? I'll say, yeah, actually, let me take his shit. Hell yeah. Okay, we got one, two. We got two left. Yeah.
Shut it.
Mm-hmm.
Eat shit.
Fuck that. I love that shit. What the last one at? I know it's one more. Playing around with me. Go away, notification. No, I want that. I want that last one. Yeah. Buddy. Buddy. I'm closer. No. No. Scars. Okay, so those are scars.
Doesn't matter. Hospital.
Ooh.
You better not have strung Nora up.
What am I hearing? Is homie right there not dead? He don't look dead. Okay, that had to just full health. Yep. Don't touch me. Bro, I will shoot you in your fucking head right now. He did. Well, we finally seen why they're so afraid of scars. We didn't even know what that meant. Still don't know what it means, but them scars are not to be fucked with. That's in this building knows I'm here now. Do y'all hear the little, do y'all hear them sounds? I'd rather deal with some stalkers right now than some scars, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Ooh. Damn it. I need more. Three explosives. I can make three. I don't know what these noises are. Don't know how wise that was. What's this noise that I keep hearing, man? Doppelganger. Earlier, when them scars, when I was hiding behind the thing after I got shot with the arrow and them scars was walking up on me, I almost just started shooting because I thought I had to, like, figure out what the hell I was supposed to do before they got to me. I'm glad I waited. Ooh. Don't mind if I do. Two things I use is the link is already, everything's already been used. Let me go ahead and don't touch me while I'm reading this note.
Man, that sucks.
I must be him right here. Yeah, it is him.
Sorry.
Pills right next to him, what they doing to find the overdose.
More than you do.
To kill himself. I wonder if ODing on medication is a painful death. I mean, it's a painless death, is what I meant to say. Like, if you did decide to end yourself, and you decide to do that by swallowing a bottle of pills, what would happen? Do you just fall asleep and never wake up? While suicide is no laughing matter, and I definitely would not joke about the act of committing suicide, I just want to say that if I did have to do it in a situation like this, which this is the only kind of situation in which I would ever do something like that, swallowing a bottle of pills might be the way I do it. If it's painless. Like, if you catch, like, a giant, like, you know what I'm saying, the world's worst headache first before you go or something, then nah, that shit was up too. I was finna see, maybe you gotta jump over there, but nah, I doubt it. That don't work. Am Am I still trying to get out of the street? Was I in here already? I was. Yeah, this ain't even a hospital, so I ain't supposed to try to be up in here. Ooh. Ooh, I can make them, hell yeah. I'm gonna get one, but hey. More explosives. Damn it, I have to give me more tape gear. Touch me while I'm sliding through here. No. Fuck that. We saving him. Oh, shit. Oh. Dodge. They are knocked. They fucking me up with them arrows. Okay. Different course of action. We don't have to run up on him to save him. Just take one of them out real quick. Yeah, why am I supposed to? I want to restart this encounter. Can I save him? I don't know who he is, but I want to save him. That was an accident.
They are messed with sin.
What is
free?
Oh, this shit! No!
Oh, nope. Can't do it that way.
They are messed with sin.
What is that? We're being attacked! I think it came from Straggler! Get the wolf!
Damn it, they seen me. You're dead. Oh my goodness. Is homie that's hanging, is he dead? Okay, I'm just trying to encounter. I don't think you can save him, so fuck it.
They are messed with sin.
What is
grief?
Oh, this shit!
I like that shit. You just dead, bro. I don't think it's even possible to save you. I mean, obviously not. If you were meant to be saved, game would, you know what I'm saying, make it a point to keep you alive longer.
Foster, scour the area. Track her down.
Mighty damn close.
Shh, quiet.
more response whistles. What if you can't whistle?
Shut up. You're beyond sick.
Shut your ass up. That animation never gets any less brutal. Come on, man. Where the last person at, man? One more. Where you go? They close enough to hear the whistle. Why are they close enough for me to see though? Kind of blow me if I fail this encounter now. I see her. Okay. Shit. Knock him out.
Coming for you.
What an arrow out. Heal up one time. Woo! You are surviving hits from this goddamn catch it, and I don't like that shit. Ow. How's a Molotov to the face feel? Glad I had that shit. My last med kit for now. That was rough as hell. I think there's only two more. Perfect. Damn it, you're getting responses. That means there's still at least two out there. I don't want that. How these people called? They're called Seraphites. What are they, scars or not? Bro, where are y'all at? Y'all are so far away from me. If I restart this encounter, I killed so many of y'all. Headshot feel good? Did it feel good? My last silence I got. I fucking missed. I'm tempted to just sprint around until I get noticed, y'all. Huh. health is full. So I ain't got too much to be worried about. I ain't like they can kill me. Not instantly anyway. I think I start letting off shots before I let them kill me. I think this is where I started at. Yeah, it is. I'm running all around and I don't see nobody. I think I'm in the clear. His music is probably still just playing because of the situation, but I think I'm clear. I don't think there's nobody else I gotta worry about. I need that.
Wyatt.
Yeah. Are you the last motherfucker that I was looking for? Is that you? That's it. That was it. That was it. Damn, man. What's down here? Nah, I found a bottle after I finished the encounter. I was looking for another bottle. All right. Sorry I couldn't save you, brother. I tried. I tried to cut down your rope, all that. Nothing worked. You gone, man. You gone. Must be this building right here. See a blocked off area. And I can't go this way. This is where I came from. This tells me like where I'm supposed to go either. Huh. I know I'm heading backwards right here. Okay, so maybe I gotta climb to the top of this little area here. Get way up there. Let's try that. I think I am heading in the right direction now. I'm starting to find stuff. Where I just came from. No. I hear them noises again, man. God damn it.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
Right. Damn, it's four of them. Can I set a bomb right here or something?
Many fallen wolves today.
Oh, man.
Their numbers worry me. They're gathering. Steady. Our scouts have eyes on them. They cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
May she guide us home.
Yeah. Oh. Fuck this one up. Go. Get down. Yeah. Oh my goodness, she got me. So whatever that was that I put down didn't work. Draw these again. Mine. That's what I need.
Start a hunt. Someone snuck past us.
Can I unknock this? Bro, I didn't even know how to unknock it. Once you got an arrow knocked, I think you can't unlock it. I wanted to stop aiming and, like, I didn't want to waste the arrow, though. Oh, that's what you want to do? You the one that got me last time, bitch. Why did I not hit the button? She's getting me again. I just tweaked hard as hell right there. Give me a machete.
I think that's it.
I didn't have to lose that much health. I just didn't hit the button.
Now where's that fucking hospital?
God damn, man. It was over me a long one right here. Recover item, another one. Everything up in here, I want it. I need it. Before I go that way. Pipe or machete? Definitely the machete. That's where I just came from, right? Oh no, now I gotta jump across to here. Wrong. It's probably getting long, but we're gonna keep it going though. I'm trying to look for an event to happen before I end it. Come from? Oh my god. Who are you? Bruh? Alright, fuck it. I ain't scared. Oh, he hit me. Hey man, I shot this dude in the. Oh no. Alright, bruh. Shot it for your body. Shot it for your body, bruh. You can't survive that. Yeah. Woo! Yeah. Oh my god. You motherfuckers got aim. How'd he get out? Oh. I'ma just take that big motherfucker out with a shotty from the jump, bro. God damn, that's a big motherfucker. Shot him in the head with a pistol. Back up, bro. He just dodged it.
Fucker.
Ow.
By the show.
God damn, man.
Jesus Christ.
I'm mad I wasted one of my bullets on that big ass dude.
Hospital.
Y'all seen when I shot him in the head with the pistol. He got back up. I don't care how big and buff and swole you are, how much muscle you got. You ain't finna just eat a head shot and keep coming. There'll be another one when I open this door. Back over there. Emmanuel. Okay. So remember that manual that I missed earlier? This is what that was. Okay. That's good then. You get more than one chance to get the manual for your upgrades. That's my phone vibrating. I thought it was going to be a thing that once you missed it, is you just can't get it. Either you find it in the one position it's at, or you don't find it at all. But nope, it's not true. Okay. I like that. Aim stability increase. That's what I had last time I wanted. Go ahead and jump across. Like right around the corner from the hospital. That's kind of why I don't want to end it yet, as long as this part's been running off, because the hospital's like coming up, which will probably be its own little part, you know what I'm saying? Unless this is the hospital. No, it can't be.
Still be there, Nora.
It's right over there. All right. Now, with having me look at that means we coming up on the part, so I'm going to go ahead and end it right here, man. Listen. Whew. If it's the first time, don't make it your last time. Hit the subscribe button down below. If you like this video, hit with a thumbs up. If you didn't like it, let me know why down in the comments. Also, hit me up in the comments. Let me know what kind of stuff y'all want to see me do, what kind of games y'all want to see me play. Until next time, Last of Us Part 2, baby. This is Dairu Kid signing out. Peace.